there, pool party enthusiasts. Welcome back to All Curtains, where we're diving into another exciting project today. If you've got an indoor pool that's seen better days, don't worry, we've got your back. In this video, we'll show you how to give your indoor oasis a stunning makeover without burning a hole in your wallet. Let's make a splash. Assessing the space. Before we jump into the makeover, let's take a closer look at our pool. What are the areas that need attention? Is it the tiles, the lighting, or perhaps the outdated furniture? Identifying these aspects will help us create a plan that suits our budget. DIY tile refresh. One of the most noticeable features of any pool is the tiles. Instead of splurging on new ones, let's try a DIY tile refresh. Choose a color that complements your style and watch as your pool transforms right before your eyes. Budget-friendly decor upgrades. Now, let's talk decor. Upgrading your poolside decor doesn't have to break the bank. Look for budget-friendly indoor cushions, pool-friendly rugs, and even some DIY planters to add a touch of greenery. Lighting makeover. Let's set the mood with a lighting makeover. Affordable string lights or solar-powered lanterns can add a magical ambience to your indoor pool area. Good lighting can make a huge difference, and it won't burn a hole in your pocket. Poolside seating revamp. Last but not least, let's revamp our poolside seating. Instead of buying new furniture, consider giving your existing pieces a facelift with some indoor-friendly paint or new cushions. With these budget-friendly tips, your indoor pool is on its way to becoming a stylish haven for relaxation and fun. And there you have it, a budget-friendly indoor pool makeover that proves you don't need to spend a fortune to create a stunning oasis. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more budget-friendly home improvement ideas. Happy saving!